Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I've arrived at Goldenglow Estates and entered the sewers. Might be more. Those things carry disease too. Lucky and triggered this trap with my arrow. I'm not detecting anything. Might have gotten all of the skeevers. Seem to be good on steel arrows, but no harm in picking up any that I've already used. What the hell? More of them. Well, at least I've got some potion of cure disease. I'm probably sure one of them bit me. Oh, look at this. I could have just used... Look at this. Need to pay more attention to my environment. What? There's still something there. Fire didn't get it. Oh, maybe it did. Fire got it. Right. Looks like this is the way out. It was broad daylight out here. Right, we should be stocked up. Oh, what was this? Potion of pickpocketing. Thank you. chest, though. I guess I'll have to let it go for now. An invisibility potion. Well, it looks like somebody was waiting up. You didn't have to do that.
Word on the street is Goldenglow's been hit. Good job, lad.
Yes, and here's what was in the safe.
Let me take a look at what you found. Arengar sold Goldenglow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
Really? What do I look like to you, a calligrapher? Of course I have no idea.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
I think I've spoke with her already at the market. Do you think I'm going to come out of there alive?
If it was like that, she wouldn't be asking for you. She'd be calling on the Dark Brotherhood. It's just business.
What does she want?
That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Speaking of which...
Of course. Your pay. You're smart as a whiplot. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from. Until next we meet, lad.
All right. Guess I can go up this way to get to Maven.
You've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive.
I'm sorry. You're so disappointed.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. Once again, Brynjolf sends me someone with no backbone, no determination.
I was actually being sarcastic. I could care less what you think. You have no faith in the guild?
Faith? I don't have faith in anyone. All I care about is cause and effect. Did the job get done and was it done correctly? There's no gray area.
Where do I begin?
Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details.
Who runs the show at Honningbrew Meadery?
Some layabout named Sabjorn. Been a thorn in my side for the last few years now.
Sabjorn seems like more than just friendly competition.
Not a day goes by that I don't regret letting Sabjorn get as far as he did. In only a few short years, he's taken that bile he calls mead to market and a chunk of my profits with it. I can't imagine where he found the gold to take it to market so quickly.
So get rid of him, and he's no longer a threat.
Exactly. With Sabjorn in prison, his meadery will be forced to close. Then I swoop in and take over the place. No more competition.
Why strike now?
The Goldenglow estate job has undoubtedly interrupted the supply of honey I need to make my mead. Sabjorn could use this interruption to his advantage and collect a larger share of the market. I can't have that. One more time, in case I wasn't clear. You butcher this job, and you will be sorry.
I didn't butcher the last one. And something...
Shouldn't you be on your way to Whiterun?
Oh, I'll go when I damn well please. And if anybody's gonna be sorry, it's you.
Way to Whiterun?